This weekend, Onondaga County crossing a grim threshold this weekend, recording its 10,000th case since the pandemic began. According to the State Health Department and the Governor's Office, Onondaga becomes just the 8th county outside of New York City to cross that threshold. On Friday, Central New York showed that the state's highest positivity rate coming in above 8%.